Welcome back to Focus Montreal. We're turning our attention now to a Montreal success story, something we always love to talk about on this show. Lisette L's ultra slimming pants are making waves across Canada and into the U.S. now. The family company based right here in Montreal has been endorsed by none other than Oprah Winfrey, who is seen wearing Lisette L pants on not one, but two recent covers of her O magazine. In fact, Oprah loves Lisette pants so much, she invited Montrealer Lisette Limoges on tour with her this year. Lisette is traveling with Oprah to 8 cities across the U.S. on the Life You Want tour. I sat down with Lisette mid-tour this week to talk about the success of her Montreal-made brand. This is a marketing dream for anybody, right? When Oprah endorses your product and likes your product, this you can't imagine better than that in terms of marketing.
It was like, I said, is it possible, Oprah? And you know what Oprah wants, she gets. Mm. And she, just the fact that she wore the pants home, it's a good thing. Mm-hmm. So we were in a cover magazine in October. And then after we went, she invited us to go for lunch with her in Beverly Hills. So I was able to meet her in person. She's such a nice person. I was surprised again in March, another cover with Oprah.
In your pants.
Wearing our pants. Mm-hmm. And even inside the magazine, she had many pictures. So then every time she's asking me, okay, with her editor and asking me, do you have new pants? I want to see your new pants. I want to see your new pants. She feel like very comfortable in them, and that's what I'm trying to do with everybody, like to make the people feel good in wearing my pants.
People say overnight success story, but you've been making these pants for 13 years.
Yes.
And the idea behind them was really simple. You wanted them to feel good and to look good and for every woman to be tucked in properly and feeling great in them, right?
You see, the thing is, we see a lot of customer, like consumer and store owner. And the store owner were asking us, I need to find a line where it could fit everybody, practical, easy to wear, travel, and everything. So I said, okay, I have to figure out how to do it. So we came up with that fabric with the Lycra in it. And what we're trying to do, like, that's my goal, is to have a pair of pants you wear in the morning, the mother at home, the woman who go to the office, you go out at night to wear the same, you can wear the same pants, just change your top, your shoe, and you're ready. And then you put in the washing machine, hang to dry, and you're ready to go again.
Oprah is not the only celebrity. The first American celebrity who loved your pants was Kathy Lee Gifford, and you were recently on her show again.
Yes, we saw her last week. She invited us to go. She said, whenever you come in New York, call us, and I would like to see you. And Kathy and Oda, both of them wanted to see us. So we went there. We went to the program. And within the 6 minutes of the program, she said, hey, come in, come Lisette, come show us your pants.
They are fairly priced. They are unbelievable. They look good on everybody.
They look good on everybody. They're the most comfy pants in the world.
Lisette, the great thing about this for me as a host of a local show is the Montreal connection. These are all made in Montreal. And you are a family company from this city. It's you and your husband and your son who started it,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, our son works with us. Right now, he went to his in Atlanta. He left this morning. He travels, he goes to all the show, and he goes and he sees the consumer and the customer. He come back and he give us his feedback, and we do the same. So our son and my husband and me, we've been doing that since the beginning, since 13 years since we have the company. And we like everything made in Montreal. Mm-hmm. You know, it's a Quebec company, made in Montreal, and we're really proud of that.
Now, your orders, I'm sure, over the past 3.5 years since you broke into the U.S. market have really increased. Do you have enough to fill all these orders from all the Oprah readers and the Kathy Lee fans?
Just to tell you, like 3.5 years ago, Kathy Lee went on TV. We didn't even know about it. Like, customer call us and say, you're on TV. I said, oh, well, what's happening? She said, you have your pants are on TV with Kathy Lee and Oda. So starting at that point, it came and it went really, really, really fast. Like, but we had to make sure we keep control of it too, you know, like it's hard work, but we were lucky, it went so good. And we had like 4 people 3.5 years ago. Now we're 60 people at the office.
And your success story is a combination of hard work and luck. Tell me about your son and your husband 3.5 years ago when you made that decision to break into the American market. Yep. They just went And knocked on doors, cold,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, what happened is, like, they went store to store. They didn't know anybody. My husband went in Miami. Our son went to California one part. They go store to store, and they ask the people, the customer, like the owner of the store, to try the pants. As soon as the customer tried the pants, it was sold. Mm. So we sold, they went store to store, and it's very hard work. They went for 5 months, both on their different way. Then he went, my husband went in Texas, and David went the other part of California. Then they went to Georgia. I mean, it's like, you know, a lot of work. But then after, when the people start to try the pants, the store liked the pants, so they told mouth-to-mouth people, you know, like, it went like this.
It grows like that, yeah.
Yeah, and
then Kathy Lee bought a pair of pants at a store in Sarasota, Florida, where your husband had convinced them to take the pants.
In Key Largo, yeah.
Key Largo,
so
yeah.
The customer, my husband, Neil, sold the pants to that customer. Kathy Lee went there, and she loved the pants, and she went on TV, and she said, that's my dream pants, and I love them, and... You know, so that's how it started.
They fit as if they're leggings, but they look like they're actual trousers.
We have Taylor Swift who asked for our pants, and Oprah and Kathy Lee, you know. So it's many generation. It's not only, like we started at the beginning, more like baby boomer, because we want to look good without being 20 years old, you know. Mm. So we started like that, but then younger people starting to come in and try to pen the model. They try to pen, they want to take them home.
Did you ever imagine 13 years ago when you started this family business in your store in Montreal that this could happen to you?
You know, I'm looking at, you know, it's like, it's fun sometimes when you think, you know, you look at certain people and say, oh, look at them, how lucky they are. You know, like and today I'm happy and I'm lucky, but it's a lot of work, but I'm so... Every day I say, thank God, you know, thank you to, you know, to give me all the chances to make, even to make the people happy. And for me, my reward is when I see somebody wearing my pants and they tell me, I love your pants, I love your pants.
And is Montreal still home to you? Are you going to stay here no matter how big you get?
My family is here. The office is here. Our office is like our family. So we spend even more time, like when I'm not on the road, when we're not out of, we always in the office. So Montreal is... to stay here, and I'm staying here. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she sure is, and so is her family. Such a great success story. To order the pants that Oprah loves so much, you can log on to lisettel.com and check the store locator for a store near you.